Thompson test to test Achilles tendon integrity. Have the subject lie prone on a table with their heels over the edge. Ask them to relax their gastroc soleus while squeezing the belly of the muscles. An intact tendon would result in plantar flexion of the foot. If the tendon is not intact, the foot would not plantar flex. This may be indicative of an Achilles tendon rupture.